All right, we just finished the Oldwick Deli. I couldn't afford a cookie. The cookie was $5 in chain and tax. It was a regular size cookie. I couldn't afford it. I had to get a muffin. I was freezing back there at lunch. Yeah, it feels good. It's like a winter ride. You want to get on a bike and just go fast. Get some body heat. Yes, it always is. Well, we didn't take a crazy long stop, so that was good. Yeah, I could have done this on my cross-country bike. It'll take a long time, that's all right.
Yeah.
It only gets so hard, I mean, you just go slower. Huh, I wonder what a tree farm is. Huh. I would come the other. Well, that's off of Fairmont, right? Yes, it's off of Fairmont, way down in Califon. That's the other end of it. That's the other end of it. So we're coming up on Guinea Hollow soon. Guinea Hollow. Beginning of Guinea Hollow. Take us up to Fairmont. This day is just amazing. It's very windy at times, but the humidity's got to be like, geez, down near zero. I don't have the temperature, but it's got to be like 60 degrees. Is that Lynne coming? It's Lynne. There's Gary back there coming. Right, we're on Fairmont. We just finished Guinea Hollow. That's Gene up there. Gene's a retired New York City over Brooklyn firefighter. He's a captain. Yeah, captain. Like 20 years. All right, we're starting Pottersville Road. That's Lynne up there. Hi, guys. And there you have 206, 202, 206 up there. Heading over into PPAC. That was still Pottersville Road, okay. Still Pottersville. Bike. So we're making a left turn on this little street up here. A couple cars behind me. It's that little street right there. Two more cars. One more after this one. Willow. Left on Willow. Right here. Yeah, this beautiful little town. I think this is PPAC. I think it's PPAC. Just the name of it is cool. PPAC. Gladstone and PPAC. All western New Jersey. Hello. Beautiful out here. Beautiful. Don't forget to look to the right. Route 202 up there. Big winds, big winds. Here comes Gene. This is Route 202. We're turning on the white now. Well, you did it with me last year.
Yeah. That was the first time.
Oh, okay. All right, we're on Mount Airy Road, looking to make a right on West Oak in a half a mile. Here's our West Oak right here. All right, West Oak, it was the riding group, Lynne, Harry, and Gene. 100. With Finn Lee. Yep. So this is Maple. We're going up to Madisonville, making the right, for those of you who know the area. All right, this is Madisonville. Can we wait for the group here? This is a headwind here. This is the Blue Mill Road. We're looking for a left on Van Buren. Finishing up our ride. Wait a sec. Say that again. Say that again. Oh, there's some. Yeah, the wind is very hard. Give Lynne a second. She's right there. Yeah. See, we're not realizing. We're just dealing with it. But it's windy out here. Definitely picked up. Here we go. Sand Spring. And the park will be right up here where we finish. Going 68 miles right here. weather. Park's still full. The wind is worse than ever.